There's no more money!
Yo, where the Trudy? Mad. Mad! Come to me. Come! Are you finally gonna take care of him now?
Come on, let's do this shit.
Oh man, you fucked up.
He's the one who fucked up.
Dwayne knows people. He can get a piece like that, Dred. Watch him put a hole in your head.
You gotta go.
Yes, go.
I'll come with you.
Shanice!
Quiet! We'll go anywhere. Right now, you and me.
It's my time, Shanice.
Did you not hear what Roddy just said?
I ain't taking no more of this. I ain't taking it from anybody. Whatever Dwayne has, he can bring it.
You were gonna go without me.
I didn't mean it like that.
You lie bad. You love to lie. And you're still a hoe. You're a hoe, Shanice. One big nasty hoe. You love to have man fuss over you. Make them wait in line to dig you out. I can take care of myself. I don't need you.
Are you done? Come here.
You're gonna slap me.
I'll slap you if you don't come here.
You're not going without me. I won't let you.
I could never leave you.
You can say hello, eh?
Hello.
You have a pound for me? You're just a pound.
Please, man,
please. Hey, my boy! Good boy! Good boy, Junior!
What did you say? You just call me?
My boy!
You just call me Junior.
Junior. How old that?
Junior is the son who lived up by Shepherd's Bush. My half-brother, that's who Junior is. Junior lives with his two little sisters, Tasha and Caroline. Your daughter's my half-sisters, you remember them? No, it must be Anton, you remember? Your son who lived up by Dagenham Way. Or is it Stuart, my little brother, lives 2 minutes away from my yard who I never get to see? No, it must be the latest one, that little baby Kanisha. What's my name?
Boy,
what's my name? So high you don't think it's one of the youths you're chatting to. What's my name?
I say my name if I bust your claw all over the street.
Dwayne.
Say it.
Dwayne, man. Dwayne. You're damn Dwayne, man.
The one we're in trouble. Eh? The one we're stub up the boy.
Who tell you?
Everybody know a man about who tell me. You see, I do know you. I know my children right. I know. About a come tell me something on me.
Yeah. So what are you gonna do?
You shame me.
So what are you gonna do?
When?
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Thank you.
the tree you're carrying. Dwayne!
Call me a liar, Shanice.
So what?
I'm gonna take that. I got a rep. Oh no, Perry or some other boy gonna try and take me out. Think I'm soft. You mad? Best find yourself a new man.
Big man!
Like you know me!
I know you. Crying your eyes out all the way from school when you pissed your pants one time. That's who I know.
He dissed me. You know, why him? We've seen him.
We want someone else.
And I don't.
You?
You see?
Are you trying to tell me something? What is it? He asked if he could kiss me.
It's a boy.
He didn't just yank my arm and say, come. He asked me.
Stop it.
What are you for?
You're making me feel.
Dwayne.
Just stay away from me, all right? Please.
It's all right to feel.
No, it ain't.
Dwayne.
I want to kiss you so bad. Can I?
You mad? Grab me as well now, Dwayne.
So what now, Shanice? You want me to beat him up?
So come. My friend ain't waiting for you, come.
Put the gun down, Dwayne. What's wrong with you?
You think I want to do it, don't you?
Yes.
Chat back to me now, Emil. Play the big man now, come!
Please. Had his chance. Now I'm gonna take mine. Watch me.
Yes?
I'm ready to talk, yeah?
How did you, know?
You trying to be funny? Everyone knows.
We're listening.
I ain't saying nothing to you.
Who then?
I said it's you I want. I'm not chatting to him.
Do you want to give us 5 minutes?
No.